We've changed his name from Gabrielle to Nyles. We just felt it fit him better. It's a little over 2 weeks. This week we did have a setback. Nyles got an upper respiratory, kind of a kitty head cold. So he hasn't been feeling his best. But he seems to be doing better today than he was yesterday. He's on antibiotics. He continues to be extremely sweet. He's just so nice. We'll keep you up to date. Right now, say hi. I don't know if you can hear him, but he's purring away. He's just one happy cat.